So I had a lot of people come to me saying, yo, Mo, you gotta check out this new DDG Gunna music video to Elon Musk. And I was like, bruh, I ain't even checked out the song. So I did a little research, and obviously I'm sleep. So we about to wake up real quick and see what this is about. Let's go. I seen where like DDG actually said he's gonna be the first rapper in space. Like, no bullshit. He's actually going to space. How much money does this man have? Bro, he said he's gonna be the first rapper in space. First rapper in space. That's crazy. Okay. Number 7 on trending. Hold on. DDG, richest man in the world. Rapper, YouTuber, entrepreneur. DDG going to space? Billionaire aims for the start. Nah, hold up. DDG stock on the right. Oh, it's Elon Musk, so I guess he's like posing as Elon Musk. I heard the thing about him going to space is actually real though. So hopefully I won't be in trolled right there. Hold up. Yo, I like this so far. What? I guess I have been sleep. But yeah, in the music video, I'm guessing he is like posing as like Elon Musk up here. Or is he? Or is he supposed to be like the president? I don't know. Gonna take me straight to space like a me llamas. Whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us. I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care about us.
3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh, snap. I'm stuck, ayy. I don't get no fucks, ayy. Float away, I took a break, I'm geeking, so going up, and all these niggas is peeking. Book a private jet and fly out the region. Put a 100 on the dust and the demon. I know she gon' stick around for a reason. She know she can make it back off the semen. Back to back, make backs, me and Gunna on the.
He says she knows she can make a bag off the semen. Bruh. They really be doing that, bruh. I seen a story about like Drake not too long ago where he literally has to like go to the bathroom after doing his thing and like flush his condoms and like make sure they flush all the way. That was real though. That was real. She can run for a reason. She knows she can make a bag off the semen. Back to back, make backs, me and Gunna on a double day slap. Ooh. Hold on. So I know that like Gunna and DDG both date the like Bailey sisters, right? What did he say about double date? Me and Gunna on a double date slap. We know you're not a killer, you is not a nigga, you just got a face tap. I'm smoking on gorilla in a chinchilla, maybe seat lay flat. He said we know you ain't a killer, you just got a face tat. Bruh.
Saving hoes, I just return my cake. Yeah, I just want a billion like Elon and Ye.
Oh,
whole lot of money in the safe, don't worry about us.
Oh, this,
I got a bad bitch in my place, she don't care if I touch. We just fuck, but I can't stay, but she's still my crush.
Yo, and he's got the, what is it, the cyber truck? The cyber truck in here. Smoke gon' take me straight to space, like me Elon Musk. Elon Musk, like me Elon Musk. A lot of money.
He's like, I've been pushing P.
And it's stuck. Gunna, bro.
To make money, I've been pushing that pee and it stuck. I know niggas thought it would be over when we started coming in.
Perfect feature for this song, bro. This music video is sick. His stuff like flamethrower. another creation from Mr. Elon Musk. There's a whole lot of dummies on that truck, he ain't no plug. The difference between me and your man, he's a scrub. No! Making that fella rose, white same color. We just fuck, but I can't stay, but she's still my crush. This smoke gonna take me straight to space, I can meet Elon Musk. Yo! Crazy, crazy. Is this real? Like, is this just for the music video? Because I know who's going to space. So, like, did this happen? Is that what this is from? I mean, obviously, it's like Times Square. Like, is this for real? Yo, this is going straight on the playlist right here. This is going straight on the playlist. I love this. Ooh, the production is so, like, different, too. That's top. Yo, what the heck? We're about to get abducted? Huh? What the heck? What is that? What you trying to say about Elon Musk with it ending like that? Yo. This right here is, without a doubt, the best thing I've seen and heard so far from DDG. Which obviously I know, you know, he was like a YouTuber, ended up, you know, making the XXL freshman list. He's really dope, man, but I don't think he's done anything so far. This made me kind of step back and say, whoa, hold up. I need to be paying more attention to DDG. This just did that for me, bro. I love this. This song was tough. It's definitely going on a playlist. What do you guys think about this? Let me know down below in the comment section. If you guys happen to enjoy this reaction, don't forget to smash that like button. For more, make sure to join the family over here. Consider subscribing. Would mean a lot. Until the next one, my name's MO, and we're out to space like Elon Musk.